I also had a defining momentation about 25 when I had a letter from my HR department, personnel as it was called back then, that said, "Dear Jenny, we've assessed your future career prospects and we're delighted to tell you that you're a grade B." And I remember opening this letter and thinking, well, nobody spoke to me about this. And I'm sure there's an A in front of a B. So where the hell did that go? And I asked, and this is the sort of thing that gives you resolve as you're coming through this period. And of course, I asked my male colleague opposite me, who did exactly the same job as me, but for the junior manager, I was looking after the senior manager. And you know, "Tim, what grade have you got?" Well, you can imagine Tim had an A, didn't he? And it makes you grit your teeth at an early age and start asking why. And so I did ask why, and it took me about 18 months of just pushing upwards and saying why. And eventually 18 months later, I got regraded as an A. And it taught me to just, you know, sometimes challenge things in the right way, as I would always say, in the right way. You don't want to make enemies along the way. But that A grade was important because the bank was trying to support career women at that time who wanted to have some time out for children. But the B grade in black and white terms meant that they would try to offer you your job back at the same grade, but it wasn't a full commitment, but they would try. An A grade gave you 5 years off to have children and you would come back at the same grade, guaranteed. So it was a big difference. So that was worth fighting for.